in your hitting position, you're getting into what's called the lock-in position, the butt cap pointing towards the incoming ball. And that basically tells you that your preparation, your loading is done. And in this position, you will also have the racket head below your wrist. The tip of the racket points slightly down.